Hi, my name's Spencer Aronfeld. I'm a Miami cruise ship passenger injury attorney. A question that I'm frequently asked is, if I'm injured during my cruise, should I seek medical care on the ship or in port? And my answer is this: always seek medical care where it is the most convenient and fastest place. Now, most likely you're not going to get the same level of care on a cruise ship or in a foreign port that you're going to get here in the United States, but it's better than nothing. In some cases, it may be the only opportunity you'll have to get medical care for several days, as some cruise ships are so far from a port that has the ability to transport you back to the United States that it's best to get immediate care, report it to the medical center, get a copy of your medical records and x-rays, and as soon as you can get back shoreside in the United States, go to the nearest emergency room at the port when you return. If you've been injured on a cruise, it's important to consult with an experienced maritime personal injury lawyer. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.